I felt that once the university, once the Lilly hired a curator, that it would be useful to help in the education and background of the curator to be involved in the process of sending the puzzles back here. So we made an agreement that three or four times a year, Julian Hinchliffe, the puzzle curator, would come back to my museum and work with me for a week. And we would select and package, wrap, and ready for shipment as many puzzles as we could, so that I get a chance to tell her about these puzzles as we select them, and stories about them, and where they fit in, and where they came from, and what the history was, to be a background for her and for the Lilly as we went through and selected these one by one. And so we did that for a number of years. We're now in 2012, and we started this process in 2006. And we've transferred more than 24,000 puzzles to the Lilly. And we've done it that way, together, and selecting and talking about wrapping, packaging, and documenting. And I've taken a photograph. Many of them were taken by Julian. Some were taken by my grandchildren. Many were taken by me. But we have a photograph of every one of those 24,000 puzzles. And we have a database, a digital database, that is now online so that the world can see these 24,000 puzzles in the Lilly Library website.